The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from New York, one half of the NXT Women's Tag Team Champions, the Superstar, Maddie.
A matchup like this, it's one that the locker room has wanted to see. It's one that the WWE Universe has wanted to see. It's one that I've been waiting to see, and it's about to go down.
Title is not on the line, but she knows a loss tonight will mean a future defense. She will be on her A game tonight.
Oh boy, guys, I am so excited for the lady of WWE. Saxon, do you bring the sweet tea?
Corey, there's too much sugar in sweet tea.
And from Paris Island, South Carolina, Lacey Evans!
Why does Lacey Evans always seem so disgusted by her
opponent? I have a question, too. Why does she think that you're a nasty?
Oh, I keep myself very clean. I don't know why.
There's a mirror backstage, Saxon. It's not rocket science.
She may be beautiful, but I think Lacey Evans has an ugly attitude.
Well, the good news is Lacey Evans doesn't care what you or anybody else thinks.
There's some contempt behind that smile.
I'm here for it. She's beautiful, she's dangerous, and she is as classy as the day is long.
Bell rings and we are off in this no disqualification match.
The rules are out the window and we're about to see how badly these combatants dislike each other.
Anything and everything is legal. This is where all the aggression finally comes out.
She's trying to create space. Spinebuster.
Expertly applied suplex.
Again, getting beaten down with force.
Spinning sidewalk slam.
With authority.
Oh, that got turned around on Evans.
Sidewalk slam.
And Lacey is on the downside of things now.
Lacey has to find an opening and respond.
Spine buster. Thunderous.
Authority.
We're gonna see it way up there.
The outsider's edge.
And she's really being knocked around here.
This is where her grit will be put to the test.
Oh, that backfired on her.
And what's the difference between preparing for a falls count anywhere match versus, say, a no DQ?
In a no DQ or extreme rules match, you'd at least have to be pinned in the ring. But not here. There truly is no safe harbor, so it's important to mind your surroundings.
Flat out power.
Wow.
A deadlift military press.
Holy moly.
Slam.
She might be in some trouble now.
I was pumped when I saw this match on tonight's card, but so far this falls count anywhere match has exceeded all of my expectations.
Piper is picked!
And Evans is really being knocked around here.
Yeah, Lacey needs to rethink her strategy fast.
We're gonna see it way up there.
The outsider's edge.
Deep.
salt.
And now she's bringing an overwhelming offense.
She's fighting hard and reaping the rewards.
Ooh, sidewalk slam. And she's gone after her opponent's core a few times now.
A side slam.
Oh my God, moonsault.
Lacey is on the downside of things now.
Lacey has to find an opening and respond.
Spinning sidewalk slam.
Check out this power.
Rowdy Buster.
Check out this power. This is ridiculous.
Power slam.
She's just appearing powerless to each attack.
Yeah, she keeps getting cut down at the pass.
For good measure.
Producing a trampoline.
And Lacey is on the downside of things now.
Yeah, Lacey needs to rethink her strategy fast.
Will that stop Lacey?
Oh, hard impact in the corner.
In full control here. Face full of turnbuckle.
Just getting all twisted up.
What an aggressive side slam.
Sleeper hold cinched in deep.
Question her, Cole, but that was just plain silly. Why would you do that at this point in the match?
Interceptor!
And Lacey is on the downside of things now.
Yeah, Lacey needs to rethink her strategy fast.
Oh, the clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
She taps out! Taps out!
Look at this. Incredible. The top lift German suplex.
Look at her grabbing the momentum here.
Maintain the aggression.
An inverted Texas cloverleaf submission. This is painful.
Tap out.
Tough position to be caught in here.
Holy, that was an awful landing.
Look at this.
A slingshot somersault plancha.
That is the attitude of a daredevil. The ability to take risk with minimal trepidation.
No fear, absolute reckless abandon. Set up on the table, one next?
Whatever it is, it's not gonna be good.
Decision on paper, but I'm sure she has something up her sleeve here, Cole.
Being carried around with ease.
Oh, with authority!
And Evans is really being knocked around here.
Yeah, Lacey needs to rethink her strategy fast.
I love this nasty combination.
That's how you hurt your opponent.
She's getting something from under the ring.
Baseball bat with a weapon like that, Jay. This is not gonna be good.
As this match goes on, is there any self-doubt running through the minds of these competitors?
You can't even allow that notion to creep into your head. You have come too far and fought too hard.
Steps through, legs are locked. Can they turn it over?
There it is.
I'm gonna tap out.
He has to find an opening and respond.
For good measure.
Sliding back into the action. She heads into the ring. Position here after
steps through, legs are locked. Can they turn it over?
There it is.
She had no choice but to tap out.
All the way up. Oh no. Good night.
The dude buster.
Lacey Evans in full control. There's a women's right. Will that do it for Lacey? Will that do it?
Whoa!
What? What just?
I can't.
Agreed, Saxton. Looks like there's no limit to how much damage this superstar can absorb.
From the top.
She certainly took a chance there.
High risk with no reward.
Lacey's attack gets reversed.
Sleeper hold cinched in deep. Tap out.
Oh my God. Salt. That was impressive.
Fortune favors the bold. These risks could be a winning strategy.
He fends that off.
A sequence of reversals there.
Forced out of the ring.
No way. She was clearly waiting for that.
Now, that was a harebrained idea to try that.
Was trying to find a way to attack, but completely wiped out. Dodge is out of the way.
Kick to the gut. Sleeper hold cinched in deep. For some reason, she lets it go.
She might have something else planned here.
She's sliding back into the ring, back into the action.
She's produced a sledgehammer. She is aiming to cause serious bodily harm.
Got it. That sledgehammer can cause some serious damage. And the damage is just going to keep on coming if you can't find the defense for this.
When you're in an atmosphere like this, when you can't hear yourself think because the crowd's so loud, you find a way to do superhuman things. That's what these combatants are doing here.
This has to be stopped. The cumulative damage here is going to have long-term effects. This is just getting uncomfortable at this point.
And it is getting downright nastier and nastier with each of these attacks.
And things are just going from bad to worse.
This is getting more and more alarming with each uninterrupted attack.
And Evans is really being knocked around here.
Lacey has to find an opening and respond.
Stomping away.
Look at this. Incredible.
The template German suplex.
Well, that got turned around on Evans. Irish curse.
Not done yet.
Again.
How about one more?
For good measure.
And she's being held in check here.
She just has to find a spark somehow.
A drop kick to the spine. Well, the sledgehammer connects. That's a scrambling your insides. And each of these lethal maneuvers have got to be taking a toll.
She probably has something even more devastating to finish her off with.
Sleeper hold cinched in, taps out! She's going for it, this could be!
1, 2.
She certainly looked to be in trouble to me.
And Evans is really being knocked around here.
Yeah, Lacey needs to rethink her strategy fast.
Counters!
She scores big with the counter. Sleeper hold cinched in deep. It's over. She couldn't hang on. Oh, my God. Moonsault.
Evans escapes the attack.
Equilibrium. Sleeper hold cinched it.
There it is.
Oh my God. Consecutive high-risk maneuvers, and the pace of this match has certainly picked up.
Off to the top rope now.
She shoots up the top rope. Dangerous thinking.
Here's the cover for the win.
Wow, Corey, what do you think of this decision?
I like it a lot, Cole. She clearly wants to inflict even more punishment here.
Evans with the retaliation. Reciprocating the initial reversal. Delivers the bulldog. And Evans is really being knocked around here.
Yeah, Lacey needs to rethink her strategy fast.
Sleeper hold cinched it. She gives up. Submission victory. Looking for the win.
Nope.
Well, that decision may very well come back to haunt her, Cole.
Wiped out with the crossbody. She's gaining momentum here, guys.
She is exposing all the cracks in her competition's game.
Your body.
That's what that was.
Sleeper hold cinched in deep. Taps out. Shoulders down.
One, two,
for some reason, she lets it go.
She might have something else planned here.
Kick to the gut.
re-enters under the ropes.
She needs to rethink her strategy fast.
Sleeper hold cinched it. A win via submission.
Shoulders down. Could she finally put this away?
And you know what that means? It means she probably has something even more devastating to finish her off with.
She's going up.
Top rope.
Top rope. Oh, on the knees. That could be the tie turner.
Ouch. Caught her. Lacey's attack gets reversed. Great counter. Impressive ring IQ on display there. Spinning sidewalk slam. And Evans is really being knocked around here.
Yeah, Lacey needs to rethink her strategy fast.
take another look at these women in action.
Here is your winner, the superstar, Maddie Campbell.
Quite the win for her here.
This one felt special from the moment the bell rang. We knew it was going to be a show.
Yeah, it really lived up to all the expectations.